Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's your boy LGKKiller559 back at again with another video. This time we're gonna talk about Red Dead, how to get salted beef, salted bison, and a bunch of other stuff for your horse for they can help you out in game instead of buying it, because I know they cost a lot of money. Here in this location of the map shows Emerald Ranch, where you can find out new things to get that are essential for the game. As you can see here, there's like four characters. Ron, all you need to do is just eliminate them. You can use your dead eye or anything like that. Just take them out, as you can see here. One, two, three, four. As I did here. When you loot them, you should find that it should give you crackers up to assorted biscuits. It gives you a lot of. Doesn't give you that much money, but it gives you something to work with. As you can see, you could get pears. You could get like a bunch of new items you never found before, like pears, carrots, sugar cubes, haystacks. Later on in the video, you'll see. You get a bunch of horse stimulants for your horse, cracker that you can see there. It really helps when you're playing Red Dead instead of wasting your money. You just can come here to Emerald Ranch and just farm for these players. All you need to do is just look for them, run around, and that's it. Thanks for watching.
Why don't you just make it easier for everyone else and take that off?
Hey, what is this?
You're wearing the mask. What the hell?
Help! Get these guys! the mask for, Fran?